Good evening, afternoon, good morning, everybody, and welcome to this week's episode of Clash with Cesaro. And guess what? The bar is open for business right here on WWEshop.com. Shameless plug here on Up, Up, Down, Down. Man, Shadows are shaking his head. Shameless plug. Shameless.
Shameless plug.
A shameless plug here. So I'm going to play some Fandex and then just send a message to Wrath of Kath to join us today. But here's the thing. We, as you can see here, we're in the Detroit Red Wings, the new arena, the Little Caesars Arena, and it's quite the maze. And I'm here by the practice rink in this lovely facility. As you can see, the background, I always have the coolest background. No green screen here, no weird office studios. It's live, and here's the, you know, Detroit Red Wings practice rink. And if Wrath of Kath can't find me in the next 15 minutes, she'll be in the episode. If not, too bad, I'm too good. Zigman! Super kick. All right, so I'm gonna play some Fandex tonight. And then by tonight, I mean this afternoon. First of all, we're gonna play Mr. Matt DxD's deck. And it's here, Dark Prince, Fire Spirits, Goblin Hut, Fire Wizard, Baby Dragon, Poison, Skeleton Army, Ember Baron. Let's see how that does. Jump right into the battle. As you can see, I'm at 40-39. I haven't quite found a deck yet to push higher. I wanna play 4,600 this season. Oh wow, he has Barbarians too. Let me see what I can do. Boom, boom, and he used his zap, which means my gang can go, and I'm gonna send my Barbarians in, and let's see what happens. There's this Barbarian on Barbarian onslaught, and I have nothing to deal with all that, but I should get a good amount of damage. Look at that, woo! And then I could put the Baby Dragon here to clean up all that mess, and I think we're off to a good start. Manager is not paying attention, he's checking out the Detroit. Come on. Dark Prince go down and Dark Prince down. Dark Prince in action. Wow, he took two swings too. And by the way, left hand tower is going all the way down to almost zero. I think he's almost in poison range at left hand tower. I'm gonna put my Fire Wizard back here. Take care of that goblin. Why did I say goblin? Of that minion horde. All right, and then I'm just gonna play conservative. Goblin Hut. All right, I should have put it on the other side to put some chip damage on that left-hand tower. All right, I'm gonna put my gang to deal with that annoying. Close my phone. Otherwise, you can see my American Express card. All right, and I don't know why I put those. Okay, sweet. And chip damage on the right side. I'm gonna put the Baby Dragon here on that gang. I got a parking ticket this week in Toronto. I was parking on the side of the road right next to the parking meter, right? Parking next to the parking meter, put money in it, got the ticket out of the parking meter for 3 hours, put it there, went to the gym, came back, and guess what? I got a ticket. Apparently, that Friday before, that was Saturday, that Friday before, they put a sign up that's like legit about this big, about how you cannot park there anymore. And I went into the store after, and they said they all got parking tickets as well. Really boring story here, but I just figured because I have this one in the bag, and then he took my tower. And he's gonna take this tower too. And this is not good. I had such a good start to the game, and then I got overconfident. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Man of Shadows? Fight. So boom, and you know what the poison is not, but this is gonna
elite barb, you're going at
those elite barbs and poison, and this is not. Oh no, I'm losing. Nope. Come on! Don't lose by bats. Come on! Get to the tower! No! That stupid parking ticket now cost me not just $60, it cost me this battle here. Dumb telling you stories about parking tickets. Man, I didn't even pay attention.
He did the like,
oh yeah, when did that happen? Where? Oh yeah, yeah, all right. So, second battle. Man, just shaking his head at me. He's mad at me. He had a big surprise for me today, which was this awesome room with the hockey rink in the back. And he was like, I have a great location, I can't tell you where. And I'm like, oh, is it the Red Wings Club? And he got really mad because I knew. Because brain over here. What are we gonna do today, brain? Try to take over the world! Or play some Clash Royale and actually win. This deck is from Awesome Sheriff, and it's
Rocket Princess, The Log, Goblin Gang, Zap Knight, Inferno Tower, Goblin Barrel, please. And it's kind of a log bait, so I played that before. I would say semi-successful. So let's see if we can get a win. What do you think, Man of Shadows? Man of Shadows, pay attention. It looks like some other people playing over there.
There's nobody playing over
there. Yes, there's over there. There's two people. I can see him. One has a hat on. He can leave his hat on. Ooh, Man of Shadows. I think Man of Shadows is mad at me.
I'm not bad. You always say I'm mad at you, but I'm never bad.
I know. That's part of my fun. I tried to bet Magnus Shadows earlier. I'm a gambler. You either know when to hold them, or know when to fold them.
I'm a rebel, Daddy.
Yeah. Speaking of rebel, Kid Rock is in the Hall of Fame this year, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you know what movie that's from? I'm a Rebel Daddy.
I'm a Rebel Daddy?
Daddy.
Oh. And log. And oh, my log is gonna miss. Expo deck. Facing an expo deck here. I don't know what movie that's from.
Pee-wee's Big Adventure.
Never seen it. But I met Pee-wee Herman at FCW.
How's that?
Fun fact. I don't know, I said hello to him and then he left. I don't know if that was me or just... I have that effect on people. Every day when they have a conversation, I join and then like a minute later, everybody's just walking away. And I'm like, ah, oh, it's me. That's the like, it's not you, it's me. Wait, is that the usual? You know, it's not you, it's me. Zap here. Goblin, I'm gonna make that excuse that I played that Goblin Barrel on purpose on the one side, so I can throw people off. I always try to vary my Goblin Barrel placement. I don't do much commentary here on this battle. I'm gonna log all this.
Your security
camera. My security. All right, so 60 seconds left. So he's playing that Expo defensively. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this, send in my Goblin Barrel, go hard in the paint over here. By the way, if you ever see Victor of the Ascension telling me he's going hard in the paint with his face paint, he loves that saying, big fan of it. Because he paints his face, you know? Sweet Expo here, and here, and Goblin Barrel here. I think this is gonna be very close. Log all this, and zap that. Boom, and then I think what we're gonna do, I think we can rocket all this. So I'm gonna put this down, and now, see if I can pull this play off. I'm gonna put the gang down, and check this out. I want a rocket. No, oh, damn it! I was gonna do a rocket with a hidden, have you ever seen that? Oh no, it's something! No, son of a... Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Why? No! It's sun death! I forgot! What a... Oh god! How terrible was that? First of all, my iPad collapsed when I tried to hide my Goblin Barrel inside the rock. Have you ever seen that?
Yes. I tried to hide my... Oh!
And then I thought we were already in sudden death. What an amateur mistake. This is why I'm bad at Clash Royale, by the way. Because CJ Badoot. So last deck, Man of Shadows, we need to win this. And by we, I mean I need to win this. Man of Shadows is worried because there's somebody's getting on the ice. Somebody is getting on the ice and I don't know what he's doing, but it's gonna be very exciting. Now I play a deck and it's Leroy Jenkins PR deck. Weird smiley face. Leroy Jenkins. All right, so Leroy Jenkins wants me to play. Knight, Tesla, Zap, Fireball, Electro Wizard, Balloon, Executioner, Bats. He said he recently got to Arena 10 with it. Let's hope I can go from Legendary to Challenger 1. Let's go. I need to win one. Man of Shadows. He doesn't even pay attention. He doesn't care. Man of Shadows is already thinking about mixed match challenge stuff. Yeah, he's shaking his head because I'm giving away all the secrets of the business here. Balloon in the back. I don't know what I'm doing. Princess. Okay, I'm going to put the Bats on the Princess. Oh, he's playing lock bait, I bet.
I'm thinking about how long I've been playing Clash.
Zap.
The log.
The log?
That's what I want. I want the log.
You want the log? Everybody wants the log.
I just got the log.
You just got the log. For separate episodes. Oh, I get it. Use the log. Oh, God. All right.
We'll have them just be quiet for the rest of the episode.
Come on, Bats! Ah, mini pack got a shot off.
I don't think this deck is going to go well for me, but I'm still going to try. We're playing Kuna! Kunast! Kushner from Alea Gwiat? Gwiat? Oh yeah, Wrath of Kath! Maybe she has a deck that I can play. Alright, here we go. Send some bats in here. I need to get something going. I had zero hits on his tower. And yeah, of course, that mini P.E.K.K.A. is doing extra damage here. But he's going to get taken up by my tower, and I got a little bit of tower damage. He's going to go in his gang next, I think. Which I have my excuse. I think when we go to double elixir, I think we're going to be good. Or not. I mean, look at me. Exceptional executioner placement right into the path of the princess. And we're going to send in the balloon. And have fireball ready. No, come on. Fireball. And zap. And Tesla. Oh, what a bad Tesla placement. Come on, balloon. Come on, balloon, 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 balloon. God. What a great Tesla.
The who? Oh, she's over there. She's on the balcony over there. She's up there. See her over there?
Make it zap! Come on! Balloon! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Yes! Balloon made it! We're gonna die here on this side though! Fireball! Come on! Woo! Balloon! Yes! Woo! I'm having a heart attack here! This is... Zap! I have lag! I hate lag! Why do I have lag? Lag is killing me! Tesla over here! Come on, go back to the Tesla! Yes! Sweet! Come on, yes! Look at that air! Expert Tesla placement! I don't know how I do it, but I do it! Wise words! Words from the wise! No! And zap all this! Zap! Perfect! Now balloon! Come on! Balloon, go. And fireball all this. Yes, come on. No. Mini P.E.K.K.A. Yes. Wait, the balloon didn't make it to the tower. Zap. Zap. And balloon, no. Don't get to one. Yes, no. Okay, whew. All right, ladies and gentlemen. I almost had a heart attack on that last one.
That was close.
Yeah, but we didn't win.
It was a tie, though.
Another winless.
But you didn't lose.
I didn't lose, but I didn't win. So like last week, we didn't lose. The week before, we had 3 straight wins.
Yep.
I figured this is a good Clash with Cesaro episode.
It is.
Thanks for your decks. I still haven't found the one deck I like. I don't think I can continue playing any of these decks. I'm having a heart attack here. Remember, the bar is open for business. A shameless plug. At XWWoods, PhD, at up, up, down, down. At WWE Cesaro, thank you very much. And oh my god, she made it.
I was locked in a stairwell. Oh my god,
she was locked in a stairwell. I'm sorry,
I tried.
I'm sorry, we're here. Maybe next week.
Oh, okay.
All right, do you want to take it home?
Well, thank you guys for tuning in. This is so great to be on. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, you're welcome. At Kathy Kelly WWE.
Yes,
did I say that right?
No, at Catherine Kelly on Twitter, at Kathy Kelly on Instagram.
I messed it up.
Well, it's close.
Shocker.
At Catherine Kelly on Twitter. At Catherine Kelly on Twitter. At Catherine Kelly on Instagram. At WWE Cesaro. Man in the Shadows. Follow him. In the street, if you see him, you know, in the shadows, that's
Whoa,
where he is.
That's
nobody
impressive.
Knows. Nobody knows who he is. He's he's not online. He's just in the shadows.
Well, yeah.
And this is a fun game. Find Cesaro.
Find Cesaro.
Keep it tight.